There is a large hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. The lesion has irregular, partly blurred, partly lobulated margins and has numerous microcalcifications. This is the so-called starry sky phenomena.